the book of Nehemiah, God's people were being persecuted for rebuilding the walls of Jerusalem, yet they abided in God, and this gave them joy to have strength over their enemies. In the same way, the past year has been full of rebuilding and renewing, and the joy of the Lord continues to be our strength.
Amen. Praise the Lord, church.
Praise the Lord.
God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is great.
Amen. So in this song it says, there will be glory after this. No need to worry. In this present suffering, there will be glory after this.
Amen.
Though the present suffering and toil is difficult, our obedience in God will always end in glory and blessing. Amen.
Amen.
If the joy of the Lord is the source of our strength. And on top of that, it is also an important reminder of what God has promised us beyond our current circumstances. That this world is only our temporary home, and He has prepared a home for us in His kingdom. Amen.
Amen.
And this can only be fulfilled if we find strength in the joy of the Lord. So please worship with us as we offer this special song to our God.
Amen.
Joy of the Lord, the joy.
your